snapping cameramen left and right around here. If you don't hurry up and get up out of my face, it could happen to you too.
This story's not finished.
And this is the 2K24 commercial shoot. And normally, I feel like I'd be coming into this thing high energy, excited. I'm on the cover, big time bucket list item checked off. But we are specifically replicating one of the more sadder moments of my career, if not the saddest. So that's what's happening right here. The end of WrestleMania 39, all over again. Hopefully this time, though, people playing the game, they can change the story.
Whoa!
Normally I scream, whoa, there's 10, 20,000 people, who knows more, but when you're only just screaming it to 20 people, it felt a little awkward. But hey, it's what we do. They asked for a big time superstar, they asked for sports entertainment, you gotta give it to them, whether it's 20 people or 20,000.
In the ring, camera comes down on you, and it's like the lighting shifts, so it's like almost like we're getting inside your inner monologue. Mm-hmm. The story that we're capturing with this year's campaign is really about putting the viewer and the fan in the center of the story. So it's about immersing them in the journey through all these epic WrestleMania eras.
I got the BST story, the toughest story, the strongest story.
I gotta try to make my voice deep, because I have a very high-pitched voice, and I can't be in the ring saying, I'm the strongest, and the toughest, and the roughest.
So the shoot for this game, for this commercial, is reliving our biggest moments, I want to say. WrestleMania 39, beating Charlotte Flair for the SmackDown Women's Championship. So I got to relive that moment and recapture it. That's why my makeup is half rubbed off my face right now and I'm looking terrifying. But I think that we captured that. We captured a nice little missile drop kick where I got to kick a camera right in the face. It's been a lot of fun.
It's time to step up and finish your story, and that's the bottom line, cause Stone Cold said so.
2K is at the forefront of video games. It's the best talent with the best production company.
So I hear you think you can change history, that you can play as The Rock and beat me, Stone Cold Steve Austin, at WrestleMania 17. Bull. That was for the crew. That was for the crew.
Give it up for Stone Cold.
Hey!
Easy day.
I felt like I really showed my range as an actor. Thank you so much.
Nailed it.
The tribal chief is on set. What a blessed day to be here, just to be in the presence of the tribal chief, and yet another extraordinary opportunity for us all to acknowledge our tribal chief.
This is the story of legacy. Everybody is cooperating and doing what I tell them to do, and they listen to the tribal chief. So as long as it stays like that, we won't have any problems. You know what I'm saying? I broke 3 cameras in a row. They told me to calm down, but I told them I only know how to tackle one way, wide open.
Your story's finished!
To be honest, it was just another moment for me, you know what I'm saying? This is just another chapter in the greatest book of all time. So it's probably something that Cody's going to remember a lot more than I will.
You think this is how my story ends?
We always hear WrestleMania moments. Fans being able to not only get in the boots of those moments, but to change them, perhaps like this one. That's a dream for someone who's ever picked up a joystick, picked up a controller, played any game ever, to be able to actually control the narrative like that. It's very cool.